Hello, Tobias here, playing episode 5 of The Sims 3. And today we've got George here again, but he's actually right next to me.
Hello.
So you can actually probably hear me better.
Hopefully. Oh. And he's sitting next to me because I'm over at his house. So this is going to be quite fun. He's going to actually watch it this time so he knows what's actually going on. But he's also on his laptop at the same time. So.
Hell yeah.
I just looked before the video that James is sleeping in his appropriate way, kind of. So, let's get on to the video when we last left off. I think
so James,
I went to athletic skills. James got a job in cooking. And the house started to burn. Yeah, there was a fire in the house. So, that's what happened last time. So, let me just skip. Let the jewels skip, let the jewels skip for a bit. Bad singing there. Right, so
James is actually sleeping in his...
Well, he should be wearing some pyjamas that I gave him. Because he's special, so he has separate stuff.
He has separate stuff.
Yeah. He's not in with the cool kids. No, he is, but kind of.
kind of.
Yeah, because I'm that nice. So, I'm the only one that doesn't have a job, because I'm nice.
So what's my job? A test subject?
Your test subject, probably going to get promoted tomorrow. Most likely going to get promoted tomorrow. James still wants to play the guitar. So when he wakes up, which is quite soon. What am I, by the way? I'm hungry, so I might as well eat. Bread and jam. And then I'll use the toilet, and then I'll go to bed. That sounds all fine and dandy. James is about to wake up. George is kind of nearly waking up in a few hours' time. I don't know why he's waking up at 11 o'clock at night, but...
Who?
James.
James. He's probably got... Hungry, he's probably hungry or something. We'll take a look at him. Are you hungry?
He is, but he's waking soon. Bread and jam.
So who's that up right now? You?
Yeah, it's me.
Soon. So what are you having to eat? Some
bread and jam, I think.
Bread and jam.
Bread and jam.
At what time? Maybe at night?
Nearly midnight. Yeah, a bit strange. And then when James has done that, he can play the guitar.
That's true at all. Perfectly fine.
And then I can go jogging, apparently. I'm going to go jogging.
You want jogging, do you?
Yeah. When you wake up, I'm going to try and get you starting to getting back into hacking. So you can eat.
I want to do some hacking. Yes.
And then you can go hack.
I love my hacking.
Yeah, you do, don't you?
I love my
hacking. You love to do some hacking.
Hacking. I love to do some hacking.
Hacking, smacking. Have a bloody smacking.
What's James? James is really bad on hygiene.
God damn it.
Then James get a wash.
Forget about going hacking now.
Why?
You're going to have to repair it. I'm so sorry, but...
That house got many leads. I need to get a someone different.
A technician?
Yeah.
Okay, I call a technician and waste 50 simoleons on it.
50? That's not that much. Jeez.
Well, I've got 2 grand and I don't want to waste 50 simoleons on it. Right, you can have cereal.
Deal.
I'm making it a massive deal, my friend.
Looks like he's too big.
I'm joking. James is in the bath, so let's just skip it. Who's calling the technician now?
Okay, good.
I'll get someone to mop up the puddle.
I can mop up the puddle if you want to.
No, I'll get James to do it because he's the one who did it. He can mop up the puddle. And then he can clean up
puddle.
All dishes, and then he
What's
can
that
play the guitar. Because he deserves everything for breaking our thing.
What, did James break the thing?
Yeah. And now he's just broken the toilet!
Oh my. He's probably too ready for it. It's like, great. Just give him his own toilet and sink to use.
No.
Outside.
Or I could just leave him. But I'm not that mean.
Give him his own toilet to use. And
his own toilet. His own personal toilet, because we want that as well.
Yeah, because we want to use the toilet too, not this kid.
You're currently hacking. Hopefully that technician does the toilet as well. If it does.
Hopefully.
Hopefully, but she probably won't. I think he's got ate some melonium from hacking.
Why didn't money from hacking?
Because you're like that. Right, so James mopping up a puddle now and doing what he needs to do. There's a tree in the way. Yeah, she's doing the toilet.
Okay.
Not literally, but she's doing the toilet. Okay. You've unlocked the Here's the Dish achievement and earned a badge. Dabba dabba dee. I can't sing. Dabba dabba da. Alright, she's done. We have to give her 50 simoleonium. James is playing the guitar now, learning his skill. Assuming. George is starting again, well, currently also hacking. Right, can you carry on with my book? No, you can't. I think I finished my book. Actually a proper book.
Who's been in the car?
James.
Pretty good, isn't it?
Your hacking skills have gone really well, George, by breaking the computer.
Yay.
You can repair it yourself. Oh, you got a total of 65 simoleonians into the household from by hacking. Oh, they've caught you, George. And they decided to damage your computer by counter viruses. Aww. Maybe cybercrime doesn't pay after all.
Damn it!
But what? I'm still making you hack.
Oh, thanks.
Yeah. Hack as much as you want. I don't care how many viruses. I don't care how many viruses they bring into my computer. You hacked that mother.
Hell yeah.
Right, George, you can. Oh, the carpool will be there for an hour. For you in an hour. Actually, you need to go to the toilet. George, so you go to the toilet. Open bookshelf. He wants to read that. You can read that when he comes home at some time. You can read it. You can read the book in the handy. Clean. I want you to clean it because you're already there. And then clean that. Right, so you're going to work. James is now level 3 for guitar. I'm gonna go get something to eat. Some bread and jam. Then I'm gonna clean that. Then I'm gonna go have a bath. Nice. And then I'm gonna finish off my carry on with my book, which actually gives me stress. And I don't know why. Because I find doing books is fun, like writing books and writing stories. But apparently for my sim, it's too much stress for him to handle, so skip.
You have an ensuite bathroom.
Who? I know. It's like a toilet for everyone, but I can still integrate it. inappropriate. My fault. Sorry, I'm making you do it. I'm doing the book. Probably not dancing. What the hell was that? I might just stay at home and do paintings for a bit.
Painting.
Yeah, because that will get me a lot more money than athletic.
Yeah.
Censored.
Hey, it's true. There's actually a hack where you can actually uncensor it so you can see it. And there was actually once recently. I didn't even do a hack, and it just uncensored it. All it is, it's no balls or anything, it's just like a curve. I know. And he ran to work naked. He literally just gone to the car pool. Yeah, I'm going to work naked.
Uncensor it.
I don't know the hack, that's the thing. See, you can't even see it through a mirror, that's how good they did it. That's how good they did it, you can't see it through a bloody mirror. Not like I want to see my own body parts.
No, that's good.
I'm not gay or anything.
No.
God damn it!
Who is that, you?
Yeah.
You brought the bath.
Probably not make a new repair when you come home. Work hard. I want to work hard. Entertain. You're entertained. Apparently, they're keeping stress down. Still got another few hours left at work. Still got about another 2 hours. Two and a half hours. So.
What do they do to me when I'm being tested?
they wrap you up in chains.
Yeah.
I'm only joking. I don't know what they do. Right, improve writing skills. Yeah, I've got 15 Simoleon. So you fix your computer, which that said, I'm still typing the book. They're about to come home soon. Oh wait, who's getting a phone call? Oh my god, that was so quick.
So you need to host a party now. I'm going to host a party for you.
You're going to host a party? Why?
Yes.
We'll do it when everyone's free.
Okay then, do it on Saturday or Sunday. Invite Zelda around. Make me check her up.
Oh look, oh yeah. I've gone up a lot, I've improved a lot in my writing skill apparently.
And invite Tobias around just so you can kick him out.
Tobias. Now, City Hall is collecting books for the library, such a great cause. Those who donate will be viewed as charitable. So bring 3 books that you've written and drop them off at the City Hall. And there's no reward for it. I'll still do it anyway.
But you need to write 2 more books.
Yeah.
Plague. Brindleflower.
I'll do this one, and then we'll think of 3 different ones. Oh, you've left work.
I don't know what to do.
Yes. I think you've got promotion.
Yeah.
Woo. And that was the worst clap in the world again. Better. Right, your congratulations, George. Impressive performance has earned him promotion to lab tech.
Yeah, lab tech.
As well as a bonus of 528 Simoleonians and then Mr. Big Pot. You now get 53 Simoleonians an hour and work from 9 a.m. to 2:30 a.m. PM. So you still get the same amount of time at work, but you get more money for it.
Yeah.
Right, so George, first thing you're going to do is fix it, and then and then you can have a shower after it, actually. I've been doing that all day.
Make him stop and watch TV or something.
No, I need to eat.
Wikuza!
Not juice.
Can soup.
She made a man high. Right, George,
Ah, oh, now there's a messy puddle on the floor.
You can self it to self cleaning, so then you don't have to clean it. We'll do that sometime when you're free. No offence, but at least you don't have to buy a new bath or anything. Buy something worth at least. Yeah, we'll do something. Upgrade something. How much will that be worth? 300? 300.
Why are we okay system now?
I'll buy one soon.
No, I want a very specific. I want a very specific one. I want an Xbox 360 Lite.
No, screw you. You're not allowed one.
Why not?
You will be allowed one just as soon as we have the money, yeah. Which I think we'll have soon. I've got
3,000 civil onions. I think you have enough.
Yeah, I do.
Shiny Quintba. Sart. Tash do.
Okay, pause the game. I want to shoot the game console.
Right. I think it's only a games console, and that is.
Yeah, plug your mouse in.
Plug your mouse in.
Yeah, plug the mouse in. That work?
Yeah, it works, right.
Okay, so let's buy mode.
It's something entertaining. Go on study. I think it's in study. In their hobbies and skills.
Is it?
I think it is. I think it's hobbies and.
Hobbies and skills then.
Put down.
No, it's not. Not computers, not new computers.
No, it won't be because it's a computer. What's that? Kids' rooms? No.
Not those? No. It probably is in study, it's just not looking at the right ones. Computers, phones, desks.
Living room, look in the living room. Yeah, there.
Oh, yeah, video games.
Seven max. Should we?
Yeah. I want to see my goggles, damn it.
We will when we got enough money then from.
Matt's like game simulator. Where should I place it? Down next to the TV?
Yeah.
There?
Yeah.
Is it rotated the right way? It's not, is it?
Place it down. Buy it first. And then.
I don't rotate it.
Pass it here.
Because it seems expensive.
That way?
Yeah, that's right. Also.
Right, so.
Now make me play a game console. Now make me, force me.
Wait, apparently you're going to play the guitar.
Now I'm going to watch James play the guitar. Oh, can I play the guitar? I can't play the guitar, can I?
And if we're playing the game, upgrade something.
Stop me playing the guitar and make me go on.
Something.
Do the game console.
Play video game.
Yes.
Haha, whips.
What's he doing? He's not doing it.
He's tired, so make him go to bed soon.
Okay.
I am hungry. Bread and jam, and then I'll go to the toilet.
Controller. Oh yes, yes. No. What games are you playing? Can you turn it around a little?
Probably, you're playing football, American football.
Rugby.
No, it's American football. Or American football. There's a difference. You're going to sleep because you're really. Well, James is going to sleep. Don't go to sleep again. Normal sleep again!
Oh no!
Wait, can I just check?
You'd be fine, is it comfortable?
Well, maybe he's just a retard.
Oh, maybe he's really fine. Or
either or. Either or.
Someone still needs to mop up that puddle.
I'll do it before I go to bed. I don't really need to go to sleep, but.
BBY, sugar blood.
No, go to sleep. George, stop playing your video games, go to sleep.
No, you can't.
I can do what I want!
Because
I'm the leader for today, and then you can.
What's that? Wait, comes in 5 and parking. a quiz on slavery, but not handed us.
You nearly done it because it says 85 to 100, so you're nearly there. You need to you need to get like 15 Simoleonians more, and then you've run it.
Readable. Can I get rid of that?
Do not, want it. It gives you more lifetime happiness though.
I'll get rid of that. It doesn't give you that much lifetime happiness.
Right, right. Click it.
Bye bye. No more.
Okay. Yeah. Right.
My lifetime wish is become a creature or a background today.
Yeah. Yeah. So it gives you that much. Quite a lot.
I'm sleepy, am I?
Yeah.
Let's get rested.
You're sleeping there.
I'm sleeping.
You're sleeping there thinking about hacking and computers and stuff.
Okay.
And then I'm cleaning dishes now.
So, I think that. Map up puzzle.
I'm already doing it.
Oh, you can do it again. You can go. Okay, I'll catch that then.
And then you can go to sleep. And that's another day over. Another day, we're only on Wednesday. I've only done 3 days altogether on The Sims. Not four, only 4 days. I think. Unless it was, we're on day 5 soon. It's quite worrying. So let's just fast forward this. Hoop up with George Lumber again. Do that sometime.
No one wants to group up with James.
No, because we all know he's thinking about weird stuff. He's thinking about animals.
Okay. Okay, that's James.
Alright, so I'm strained. Novak. Everyone's alright except me, because I'm doing too much effort into putting into a book. Well, at least I'm level 3 in writing.
You should do every other day writing a book, not every day, because it does get kind of boring and stressful.
Hmm. Should we get rid of that chair? Oh no, that's the reading chair. That's the reading chair.
That's James's special chair.
Should I buy an art, like a painting? What's it called?
Yes, you buy one.
Okay.
Go
into that one. I'll do it. No, I mean the painting. I'll do the painting at home. You can do it.
Studies, hobbies, skills, there it is. Is that it?
Yeah, easel. Yeah, art.
So where's it going? In your bedroom? Maybe there?
No.
You don't want it there? Okay, make it a place.
Of course.
I'll get rid of the reading chair.
I can do it behind there.
That's a good idea. Yeah, go back. Do it behind the sofa.
I'll place it there for now.
You can move it if you have to.
I'll move that all the way over here, or the way over there. I don't know. I'll do it there if you want.
Yeah.
I guess. Unless I move the lamp.
Yeah, move the lamp and put it in there, in the other corner.
Put that there, and I'd say that's it, really.
That was good.
Like that.
That's it there.
Put the writing chair there, and then move that there. Without moving the phone, but we'll put it across there. Yeah,
You sure? I think that should be really good, it's so fun.
What?
The table.
Table. Yeah. There. There or there. Because if I do it there, then I'd move it over there.
Either way.
Yeah. Put it there. Isn't that right?
Yeah. That's good.
Alright, let's go back into the mode. Alright, so we got that. What else have we got?
It's good. It's good. What should we do then?
Should we call it an episode or something?
Yes. I think it could.